around the street. There will be many, many people selling these different things, and then they will organize some concerts, and they will even decorate some monuments. For example, the last years they've been decorating the whole facade of the Casa Batlló, and it was all covered with red roses. So imagine, it's very, very nice. Okay. I didn't tell you anything about the book. This could be the legend, but I can say that the 23rd of April, this is the International Week Day. So our tradition is mixing everything. You know, we have very strange traditions where we'll mix different things, like the sangria, mixing different ingredients. And what about this Saint George? This Saint George, well, I don't know if you've been in the Sagrada Familia. Have you been there? Okay, so for the ones who've been there, this might be familiar for you, at least because of the style. This was done by Subirachs. Subirachs, he was the sculptor of the facade of the Passion of the Sagrada Familia. Okay, and if you still need to go to the Sagrada Familia, I can give you some homework, because inside the Sagrada Familia there's exactly the same sculpture, but bigger and black. Okay, both are originals, but that's the one in Montserrat. And one more thing, he's the guardian of this place. And why is this? Because now you will discover that this place was attacked twice, and he's trying to protect the sanctuary of Montserrat. You know, she's the patron saint, the patroness saint, and he's the patron. So, why do we know him as the guardian? If you keep looking at him and then you keep walking, you will see he's watching you. It's another way to say that he's kind of controlling who's arriving and who's leaving. Right, so this is about St. George.
And then you can see there's a red sign, because you know this video is a red sign.
That's the end of the access for the museum. As I said, more than an hour, and there's an additional ticket that said more to spoilers. Okay, so if you want to take some pictures, now I'll take this part, and then we will continue up the street.